I have sold pretty much anything you can think of that can like come off your body. So I've sold fingernails, toenails, used Kleenex, spit, hair from my hairbrush, panties, socks, those are kind of the typical ones, tampons. I've sold the contents of my bathroom trash. Pretty much anything I can harvest off my body, I can resell.